Just into the newsroom, authorities arrest this man for failing to show up to a court hearing. Ronald Dubas is accused of violating his probation earlier this year after being convicted of killing four people in a 2021 crash. Investigators say they saw him driving when he was ordered not to drive for 2 years.